So when we say financial aid, is that just grants?
When you fill out your FAFSA application, just to throw it out there again, it's going to determine your eligibility for Pell Grant, which is one of the free grants that the government may extend to a student. Not every student will qualify for that, but then there's also federal Stafford loans. So basically, the grants are kind of held for students that have the highest need for them. So the government does a good job of trying to vet that out and kind of apply those funds to students that need it most. If you don't qualify for Pell Grant, or even if you do, you may also qualify for federal Stafford loans. But it's different for everybody, and it's, you know, depends on your personal financial situation. So there's no guarantees, but again, it's going to be comprised of really those two components, your Pell Grant and federal Stafford loans, and you can use those in conjunction with one another as well. But there's also what's called the Supplemental Educational Opportunity Grant. So basically what the government has done is they've set up Pell Grant for needy students, but then they also have set up the SEOG, the Supplemental Educational Opportunity Grant, to kind of help subsidize students if they need additional, you know, grant money or things like that. It's limited for each school, so you never know exactly, you know, how much is out there, but those are kind of the two that you would get from your FAFSA application. Now, AIU does offer, you know, a couple of institutional scholarships and grants and things like that. We have our AIU Advantage Grant, we have the Career Education Scholarship, you know, we have Ed Alliance grants and things like that that we offer to our students. But, you know, I encourage students to look for those things. Usually you have to look through the institution's course catalog. All of that will be included in there. So those are a few places students could go to kind of research and see what else is out there.
I have another question here. I'm a single mom, and I'd like to know how I can be eligible for other grants in addition to Pell Grants.
I think her best bet would be asking about the Supplemental Educational Opportunity Grant. Most, if not every school, receives some portion of funds from that. Again, it's government money that comes to them. Aside from that, you know, I think she would really want to do more research online and look for, you know, kind of those outside scholarships or grants. But as far as just what you would get from your FAFSA application, it's pretty much limited to your Pell Grant and the Supplemental Educational Opportunity Grant.